here at Pineview today. We are collecting black crappie.
Nice, yeah, I get that.
For Starvation Reservoir and Red Fleet Reservoir in the northeastern region.
In October 2015, Red Fleet Reservoir was treated with rotenone to remove unwanted fertile walleye. For the past 2 years, northeastern region biologists have been stocking 7 species back into Red Fleet, including black crappie.
We got together a couple years back with some anglers and agency personnel, and we all decided that, with the reset at Red Fleet Reservoir, and then we didn't do a reset at Starvation, but we have a lot of top predators there. So with both of those, forage is super important for those reservoirs, and so we decided that black crappie and yellow perch were gonna be the forage base for both of those.
This is the second round of crappie stocking into Red Fleet. The first batch came from Willard. These will give those that live in the basin 2 new places in the region to chase crappie.
We didn't have any before, and now we've got them in 2 waters. Well, we'll see, though, how they do in Starvation. We had a completely empty reservoir at Red Fleet, and so it was a lot easier to get them started. There's a lot of hungry fish in Starvation, so we'll see if they actually take. But we'll plan to do this for a couple of years and really try our best.